The keeper weren't safe.
Here's the penalty from Troke. Puts it into the corner of the net and it's 1-0 to Coalville. And the home side will be a bit sick about that after missing that chance at the other end. But Coalville, for a lot of their play, have been in the ascendancy, certainly in the first half.